Drive Slab Town Tractor Repair. Trevor Whelan will be our test puller. John Deere 4440. Diversity to start off the class. John Deere was the first on the track, Alice Chalmers. And then we'll check out our next puller, which will be a Case IH here shortly. He's coming to play hard. Sponsored by Schmerbach Implement. Here now, Logan. Information on there for Southwest Pulling season, as well as Southwest Pullers website, southwestwipullers.com. Coming from Waniwak is Ford 9600, 184 and 49. Glad to have him here in Elroy tonight with his 1066 International. Seems to be that the first pullers in the classes have had the distance to beat. 283 and change is what Kevin Jasper's looking at. As you look off in the pits, you can see the semi-tractors starting to make their way to the staging area. brought the tractors up to Elroy. They left them here earlier today. Went on up to Tolman, came back to the best tractor pull, the Elroy Fair Pull from Dixon, Illinois. This is tractor he calls Outcast. Certainly got the tractor to do it. Let's see if he can knock off Kevin Jasper.